So welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We're back today. I do apologise. I know. I've been slacking for the last 2 days. Busy weekend myself. And I hope you guys have enjoyed whatever you've been up to. And a happy Memorial Day for those living in the US and all that fun stuff. So today we're going to take on Real Sociedad in La Liga. So there they are. They're not doing too bad at all. Fifth, 6 wins, 5 draws, 2 defeats. And then in the next episode, we are going to bash out 2 matches, okay? So I promise after this episode, we will go and face Real Betis and then take on Manchester City. That'll be the final Champions League game there of the group stage. And then obviously we'll be back in La Liga. So that is the plan. Obviously, the win streak came to an end in the last game, unfortunately. I don't know. I didn't play very well. I haven't been playing Pez enough lately. Probably doesn't help, and I know the game's getting old now. A lot of people are bored of it. I really just want some PES 2020 news. I want a demo this early, but that's not going to happen. So we'll just carry on plugging away with this Real Madrid playthrough for the time being. So for today's match, couple of changes. You know, I mean, I do read the comments. I really do need to start actually commenting back to you guys. I do apologize. I need to sit down one day and just do it, because I do like to reply to people's comments from time to time. So we're going to go for Courtois, Vallejo, Varane, Reguilon. I'm going to start Odriozola today. I didn't really feel Carvajal play well in the last game. Casemiro, Kroos, and Ziyech in the middle. And I'm going to go for Felix up top with Hazard. Junior's going to come back. I think we've missed him. And we're going to rest the likes of Diaz and Son on the bench today. I don't know. I feel like I want to put Hazard up top. And I want to play Felix because he's on the left. You know, well, he's not on the left, but he's up. He's up for it. He's on blue, just like Ziyech is. And if you want to make some changes, we can later on. I mean, there are players up for it on the bench. It's just hard to sort of alternate and keep changing the team all the time. But you have to do it because players get tired. But there's a look at Real Sociedad. Also playing a 4-3-3, so that should make it quite interesting. And we'll just kind of see how we get on in today's game. But yeah, last match was difficult. I mean, honestly, this year, guys, and I'm sure you guys will agree, there is a lot of BS in the game. You know, I do enjoy it. Don't get me wrong. But the AI, you know, the scripting does kick in. I mean, there's a lot of talk about scripting, right? And there's a lot of talk about whether it's just a placebo effect if it happens online, okay? Online is different. But offline, there is some sort of something going on with the AI. Well, they'll get this little flourish of chance after chance where you cannot defend against them. You simply can't. My defending has been poor because the response times are not good enough. It doesn't do what I want it to do a lot of the time. And it's quite infuriating, but there's not much you can do. So anyway, it is what it is. I'm sure some of you guys will agree. But we're going to go for the red and blue today. Let's mix it up just a little bit. I probably should change the undershorts there to blue. Oh, well, it is what it is. Anyway, let's dive into it. Away from home, take it on fifth place, Real Sociedad. So we're live today back in La Liga once again as Real Madrid travel to take on fifth place Real Sociedad. They're going to try and bounce back, of course, after that disappointing defeat in the last game. It stopped their blistering start to the season, undefeated. But now they've got to start to perform, and Luigi knows it's time to get back on track. So Real Sociedad get the ball rolling. They will be attacking from your left to right in their white and blue today. Real Madrid mixing it up with the red and blue combination. Probably one of the most flamboyant kits in the league. How will they start this game off? Junior is back in the lineup. Missed a couple of games now. You'd probably say they did miss his presence. A very good player. Very lively, energetic, full of pace. Real Sociedad working the ball around well. Ilaramendi searching it over the top. William Jose gets it down well. Gets it back again. Oh, that's a fantastic ball out wide. Chance for the opening opportunity, but a good defensive clearance by Varane. Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Looping ball out wide to Odriozola, who delivers in a good ball as well, but a fantastic clearance. And a chance now for the home side. Jose. Good ball out wide, but well played, Odriozola. Good strength there. Toni Kroos, Hazard. Loose pass by the Belgian international. Don't often see that. Jose. Nice bit of interplay here. The football's delicious to watch. First chance! And flashes past the post. Well, they suddenly stepped it up a gear. It was quick, decisive. Hit it first time. Just wide. It's a very close-fought game right now. Back and forth we go. Odriozola now. And Hazard wants it through the middle. He's just trying to flick it back. You know what he wants to do. You can see it time and time again. He'll try and get onto the last man. Just get behind the back four. We know he's very good at finishing. Given away. Well played, Ziyech. Haven't seen enough of him yet, though. Kroos. Hazard. Continues the run. Lovely ball through the middle. It is Felix! Well, his weaker foot. Great pass. Great vision. That's more like it. Ziyech fed it through. He took this really well in his stride. Just pulled it a little bit too much. Coming up to the final 5 minutes, surely. Haven't had a ton of chances. Well, Sociedad had one earlier. Flash past the post. Of course, Felix just had one then. Real Sociedad now with a bit of time. Play through the middle. Great football. What a goal that is. Worked to perfection. Just flicked it inside. And he has a bow with the confidence and the calmness. But he wasn't really going to miss from there. Managed to back it away. But this little touch, that's what made it. Beautifully worked. Ziyech. Bit of burst of acceleration. Felix wants Reguilón to make the run forward. He does make the run forward. And then he gets dispossessed. And that's going to be half-time. And Real Madrid been lacking again. Going to need a right kick up the jacksie in this second half. So the second half begins and Real Madrid make a change tactically as well as a personnel change with, well, Sun coming on. And they're going to play it a little bit wider because it's just not worked out for them at all in this game. Casemiro. A little bit of roundabouts by him. He's trying to find an option here. Hazard. Actually going to play on the right-hand side. Does well. A good challenge on him to win the ball. Odriozola picks it up. It's a second go at it. Ziyech. Towards Reguilón. Now he's got a little bit of space to bring it forward. Sun. Toni Kroos. Odriozola now. Back to Ziyech. Brilliant feed by him. Oh, what about that for a run? Oh, it's brilliant. Sensational play by Ziyech. Just decided I'm going to do this all myself. And just have another look at it. Toni Kroos gave it to Odriozola. Back towards him. Look at the way he kept on his feet here. Skip past the first, the second, and a finish was beautifully crafted. Casemiro. Here is Hazard now. Not a player that you want to be running with a ball. And Real Madrid really starting this second half off much better than the first. It's again a quick feat by Eden Hazard. Snapshot, good save, corner. Toni Kroos normally. It is an inviting ball in, and it was. And it was Hazard of all players. Rose well, but just couldn't keep it down. Chris Vallejo all the way back to Courtois. As Varane finds Reguilón. Ziyech scored a fantastic goal. A back flick as well to Casemiro. Toni Kroos flicks it on. Well, Odriozola has found Hazard, and I don't know if he wanted to hit it that early. He just thought he might as well give it a shot. Had a little bit of space there to take his time. Here's Hernandez. Good idea, but Odriozola gets there. And what about that for a pass as well? Towards Hazard. Kroos back towards the Belgian international. Will he get there first? Of course he will. Cuts inside. Great play by him. Looking for Toni Kroos. Couldn't find him. And away we go again. It's a bit of a foot race through the middle. And will there Courtois get there first? Oh, he's made a right hash of it. Not once, but he managed to get up quick enough and make the save. What about that for a bit of goalkeeping? And we continue to look for another goal in this enticing fixture. This second half has picked up a lot more than the first. Ball out wide. Odriozola trying to get back. He's had a really good game so far. Oh, he's missed it. How's he missed that? Flash past the woodwork. It was all a little bit cagey out wide. I thought Odriozola had this. He didn't. Oh, wow. I don't know how he's missed it. Well, he doesn't know either. Oh, Real Madrid, two changes. Cavajal and Ceballos coming on. Got 20 minutes left to play here. One apiece between Real Madrid and Real Sociedad. Good football here. Real Sociedad played some really nice football in the first half. They're starting to play again. Oh, it's lovely to watch, and the Courtois, not for the first time, coming up with a huge save. And well played, Varane. Well, that's a little bit late, isn't it? No, it's not. Oh, Real Madrid, they're panicking. They're under pressure. They've got to be careful here. At this point, they just want to get rid of it. That's exactly what Courtois does with a fantastic ball, nearly to find Junior. But all of a sudden, Real Sociedad have turned it up a notch. There's a lot of movement by players. Here's another chance. Lays it back, feeds it on, and Courtois again to the rescue. Oh, you can't keep up with this. You simply cannot. They laid it back. Another little flick on. Well played, the goalie. Oh, Rodriguez has come on for Hernandez. We've got 13 minutes left. Anyone could score at this point. But it's another chance for Real Sociedad. Again, they failed to hit the target. They're getting the luck of the draw. This man is keeping them in it. Just fell so kindly, but it maybe bounced a little bit too high. We only have 10 minutes left. It's a good header there. Toni Kroos. Wanted Junior. Haven't seen enough of Junior today. Now he's been out for a couple of matches and maybe just not exactly 100% match fit. It's not a good ball at all there. Well played, Odriozola. But he has missed the second one. Real Madrid just trying to get it out. Now Junior has some time. Son. Ball over the top, back towards him. It's a very convincing header though, back to the goalie. Is there going to be another final chance for either of these teams? Real Madrid had their spell, didn't they, early in the second half. But since then, Real Sociedad have come back fighting. And they probably should be winning. They've got another chance here. The ball's flicked away. Odriozola's missed it. Courtois will get there. Dish it out as quickly as he can. Feed it up the line to Eden Hazard. And Sun's possibly through the middle. And Hazard's got some space. And there is a chance out wide, but Ceballos' pass was poor. And Junior not going to be able to get there. Well, it has been very entertaining. Now hang on a minute, could be another chance, but well done Varane. Courtois clears it away, and that is going to be full time. Real Madrid dropping points again, but on the balance of play, they'll probably count themselves lucky that they've got a point away from home. Well, there we have it. I mean, Real Sociedad had 8 attempts to 5. Gatois made some blinding saves. I would probably give it man of the match to him, but there is your man of the match, the goal scorer in the opening half. So let's have a look at the other results. Villarreal 1-3-1, Real Betis 1-4-0, Alaves 1-2 now, Athletic Club beating Getafe, Barcelona did win, Atletico Madrid won, and Sevilla won, but Valencia did lose to Atletico Madrid. So of course now we've blown our lead completely. Only down to 2 points, I guess that makes it interesting. Real Sociedad not exactly playing bad, but there was a prime example, as I said before the match, where the AI, you've seen it, they score like the same goals over and over again. They drill it in, they flick it on. There's nothing you can do defensively to stop them doing it. There just isn't, and it makes me look bad as a player, but I cannot do anything. When they fizz it across, they flick it on, they tap it in. You can't do anything. You literally can't. But there's the bottom three. Huesca, Girona, and Vallecano. So we'll be back with a two-leg fixture. I do promise that in the next episode. We will face Real Betis and Manchester City. So we'll get things moving. But yeah, I don't know. I switched formations again. I just don't know. Some games I create more chances. Sometimes I don't. Sometimes I think maybe playing that, a 3-5-2, might even be better for me. I might switch to a 3-5-2. I just don't know. Maybe it isn't even the formation at this point. It's hard to judge. It's hard as well when players aren't up for it. I mean, we have better players up for this match coming up. Diaz is a key player. I think Son, on the balance of playing, of watching him, I think he is more of a winger, isn't he, than a centre forward. So I might even go 4-4-2. I don't know. I'm in two minds right now. We'll sort it out, I guess, for the next episode. But let me know your thoughts overall on PES 2019, and if you see it often, how the AI just they score similar goals, and it is annoying at times because you can't defend against it. And I'm not making excuses. I'm not playing well, I'll be honest, but I do have my moments. Anyway, we'll be back shortly. Until next time, take care, guys.